some on this prayer for one and all. Dearly beloved, we now receive the Ghana Medical Association for their tribute. It will be read on their behalf by the General Secretary, Dr. Titus Bayo. Tribute in honor of the late Emeritus Professor Emmanuel Quaye Archampong by the Ghana Medical Association. A giant of our profession has fallen. We mourn one of the greatest of the noble profession whose life impacted many in the country and beyond. He was naturally gifted, an ordained teacher, and a physician par excellence. He was a symbol to the effect that medicine is indeed a calling. He was a surgeon's surgeon. Through his teaching and guidance, the profession can now boast of several surgeons. Though he sleeps, he will continue to teach many generations of doctors to come through his books. His impact on the medical terrain will forever live on. This, the Ghana Medical Association, shall always be grateful for being blessed with such a wonderful man. He qualified as a medical doctor in 1961 from the University College of London Medical School. He was later awarded Fellow of the Royal College of Surgeons, Edinburgh, and the Royal College of Surgeons, England in 1966. He also obtained his Master of Surgery degree from the University of London in 1974 for his research on the transport of fluids and electrolytes through the human colonic mucosa, to become the first Ghanaian to earn a master's degree in surgery. Despite these achievements in the medical field, he didn't relent in his efforts to become the very best in the profession. He was an honorary fellow of the American College of Surgeons, a fellow of the International College of Surgeons, a fellow of the Ghana Academy of Arts and Sciences, where he served as its vice president, and a foundation fellow of the West African College of Surgeons, which he served as its president from 1997 to 1999. He was also a member and one time a president of the West African Society of Gastroenterologists. His love for his country was never in doubt, and he didn't allow the enticing nature of life in Europe to take hold of him. His bond with Ghana was so strong that he returned from his sojourn abroad and joined the teaching staff of the University of Ghana Medical School as a registrar, soon after as a lecturer in the Department of Surgery. He rose to become an Emeritus Professor of the College of Health Sciences, University of Ghana Medical School, and also served as a long-standing dean of the school. He was a visiting lecturer to a number of medical schools, both locally and internationally. He was one of the first members of the Ghana Medical Association when the association was born in 1968. He contributed immensely to the stature of the association, of which he was an active member. He co-authored many publications. His life has made great impact on many generations of doctors. His belief in the philosophy of the Ghana Medical Association on the provision of health care to Ghanaians led him to continue to provide service and intellectual input to patients, doctors, medical students, residents, and young consultants until the twilight of his early days. All doctors who met him always remember Prof for his attention to detail, calm disposition, and in-depth teaching skills. Despite all the knowledge, he was still humble, an attribute that sets the template of ethics for the entire membership of the Ghana Medical Association. The profession and the medical association has lost a colossus, one who was a trailblazer, an academic, a surgeon, a teacher, a mentor, an administrator, and a doyen of the medical profession. The Ghana Medical Association, on behalf of all doctors in Ghana and beyond, is grateful for his service to humanity. Professor E.K. Archampong, you will be sorely missed. Rest thee well, sir.
We're grateful to you, Dr. Titus Bayo, the General Secretary of the Ghana Medical Association. Dearly beloved, we encourage all who have just joined us to please come and pay their respects to our late father as we receive tributes from the University of Ghana College of Health Sciences and Medical School. It will be read on behalf of the director by Dr. Dan Bazidut. You read on behalf of the director of University Health Services, UG Lagos.
Tribute to Emeritus Professor Emmanuel Quaye Archampong from the University Health Services, University of Ghana. If we live for the Lord. If we die for the Lord. So, whether we live or we die, we belong to the Lord. Romans 14:8. We gather here today to pay our last respects to our teacher, mentor, father, friend, and colleague, Professor Emmanuel Quaye Archampong, whose earthly remains lies before us. As a teacher, we adore your simplicity in molding our thoughts. As a mentor, we got to see far by standing on your shoulders. As a father, your love was immersive. As a friend, it was truly fun to be with you. As a colleague, your meticulous self was always a comfort. the University Health Service Directory was the place you could seek personal care for free. However, you rather gave us your quality of service. You kept